All right, let's try something. No, I don't want to make a noisemaker. I want to select it. Let's make noise in this room. If I'll come into that room. Ooh. Whoa, that was close. That was close. Let's get over here and save this. It didn't tell me hostiles were nearby. Okay, well, I don't know. That might have worked. I mean, he did take off over there in an awful big hurry. So it may have distracted him enough for me to get through. It may have. I'm really surprised that there aren't more vents around here. It's funny, at the starting of the game, I was like, oh, scary vents. And now I'm like, I really want a vent. Okay, so I want to... Oops. Oh, he's to my left. I want to exit this room and turn left and then turn right. To head back to Dr. Kuhlman. Not real sure how I'm going to get to him because he was in that locked room, but we'll see. Okay, for some reason he just took off that way. See one. Whoa. Okay. Go back through here. Oh, this is the part where I had a lot of trouble with him, I think. Let's go in here. Is this where he was? Is this where Kuhlman is? No, it's not. Another save point? Fine, I'll take it. Have I been in this room? Still no hostiles nearby. Interesting. Huh. Alright, I think I'm still going the right way. If I go straight... Yeah, I go straight and then I could go around. Let's do that. Oh! I hear him walking, but I don't know where he is. Okay, we're getting closer. If I remember correctly, this doesn't go anywhere. Yeah, this doesn't go anywhere. Okay, so we'll sneak through here. What the hell is that? Is he to my left? I think he is. He's behind me. See if I can make it through here. Is this where Kuhlman is?
Damn you, Kuhlman! You knew that thing was here!
Now that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
Sure. I'm sure this is just going to go smoothly. Smoothly as can be. Yep. I don't trust this guy. Where did he go? What room did he go into? Oh, he went in here. Okay. I do believe. Am I supposed to go in here, too? Let's save this while we can. Let's be prudent. Save it. Okay. So, he is where? Where is he? Where did he go? Oh, there he is. Hey, Kuhlman, what's up? Oh, you're going to ask for the key card, aren't you?
I'll collect my things and we can leave.
I don't trust this guy. I just don't trust him. Oh no!
Oh God.
Take the elevator to the lower hospital. What elevator? This elevator? Where's the button? Why can't I press the button? I'm dead. Son of a bitch! Damn it! Ah, that sucked. Just because I couldn't press a button. Damn it. Ah, man. Oh well, I saved just a second ago. I don't want the game to be like this. I don't want it to just be like trial and error kind of stuff. I'll try to be smarter. Well,
I'll collect my things and we can leave.
That's funny. I just so didn't trust him that I didn't even consider that he was going to get eaten. Okay, I'm out of here. See you later. Goodbye. See you later. Goodbye. Using the key card. Okay. Oh, what? Oh, now I have to press the button. Good lord. Sheesh. Achievement unlocked. How do you feel? Wow. Oh, not everyone aboard the station is aggressive. Okay, that's good to know. That is good to know. Find a trauma kit. Oh, come on. Am I still dealing with an alien down here? I am. Crap. I don't know where it is yet. Where the trauma kit is yet, that is. Let us save, shall we? That's weird that it doesn't tell me that hostiles are nearby. I mean, I think an alien's nearby. Oh, scary music behind me. Something is behind me. Something to my right. Still something to my left now. I don't think I'm going to be able to get in here. Door locked. Okay, nothing in there. That's weird. Can I put something in it? Okay, do I have a map of this place? I do not. What did that say? Find a trauma kit. Okay, I'm looking. Okay, will this door open? What is that? Stun baton. Excalibur! Alright. Huh. Does that mean I can stun the alien, maybe? Doubt it. Oh, I need to be on the lookout for those maps. They're so nondescript that they're easy to miss because they're just like a white light. Let's see what's on this terminal. Alien be damned. I'm going to see what's on this terminal. Urgent martial investigation. Frank, I need to talk to you. I've got a body up here that's part of a martial investigation. Female, late 30s, chest wound. I have no idea how long Marshall waits or want to keep her up here, but this is a highly sensitive situation. I'm going to need your discretion, and I'll also need you to trust me on this one. Come see me in my office. Lingard, Senior Medical Officer. Environmental controls. Frank, your concern about San Cristobal's lockdown has been noted, but I assure you an evacuation is 100% necessary and only a temporary measure. My priority is the welfare of the living, while you seem to be more preoccupied with the dead. If you're worried about power fluctuations, morgue temperature, and the condition of the corpses, just adjust the coolant delivery system. Just get out of there ASAP. Lingard. Oh, okay, so there's a little hint. I'm going to guess that I could probably adjust the coolant delivery system and maybe freeze out this alien. I'm guessing. Nothing in here. Activate cooling system. Warning, hydrogen cylinder unit U6 not found. Cold room inaccessible due to extreme temperature. Okay. So, Well, still says find a trauma kit. So I found an environmental control terminal. Keep that in mind. Is that an alien running around? Engage coolant. Oh, okay. Locked. Oh, okay, so I guess I can engage these coolants, but I'm going to need to find a replacement for this coolant, I'm guessing. I'm not real sure what my ultimate goal is here, but I'm going to keep it as an option. Oh, whoops, I didn't take anything. I hit the wrong button. Okay. Stun baton. What's going on in this room? It's cold in there. And I guess it's cold in there. I hear walking around. Sounds like he's in the vents. I have a feeling that's where I'm going to have to head here in just a moment. Let's see what's going on in here. Is it cold in here? What's this? Oh, this is the... Okay, so there's the coolant thing. Here's a dead dude. Oh, I can't search him? Alright. Another one. Can't search him either. Oh gosh, there's all kinds of dead bodies in here. Alright. Oh, son of a... bitch! Well, I tried to use a stun baton, but I couldn't. Man! Suddenly, alien! Lulled me into a state where I thought that he was just in the vents. Damn it. Where the hell was my last save? Alright, let's do this again. Oh, keep pressing the wrong button. Come on! We already went in here. There was nothing in there. Oh, that's funny. Last time that was empty. Doesn't matter. I'm all maxed out on that anyway. Where did that alien come from? Pick up the stun baton. Not that it did me any good at all. Stun baton. Alright, well, I can whack people with it. Huh. Yep. I don't know. Let's look at these messages again. Don't worry, I'm not going to read them again. Frankity Frank. Yeah, Frank, Frank, Frank. And... whoops. Darn it. I wanted to at least look at that screen. I don't know if it matters, but... Whenever I play, I always make sure I... Oh, son of a... Oh, the... controls are too weird. I always like to expend every possibility. I don't know. Alright, here we go. Engage coolant. I don't know what that does. Search. Take everything. Everything's maxed out. Engage coolant. I said engage coolant. I said engage coolant. How many times do I have to tell you? Engage coolant. Check for alien. None found. Do I hear him? Oh, he's to my right. There's no place to hide in here. Hello? Place to hide? There's no place to hide. Now where is he? He's behind me. Huh. Now where is he? Oh, there's all kinds of shit going on. Damn it. Okay, he's over there. I'm gonna go in this room and grab this coolant cylinder. No place to hide in here either, I don't think. Unless I could hide in one of these... what do you call these? Lockers? Doesn't look like it. I don't know why not. Okay, where are you, Mr. Alien? Take this cylinder. Whoops. Whoops. Oh, come on. There's no place to hide in here. Shit. Go away, alien. Go away. Go away, alien. No! No! Damn it! See, I really do wonder if he can hear my motion detector thing. Okay. Now he's to my left. Behind me. Behind me. How is he behind me? There's no room, the way to get in there. Okay. Oh, there is a place to hide in here. Okay, whoops. So now what?